straight up the runway. Mark himself has put some beautiful move up the inside of young man from the course today. He definitely won't be smiling about that one. Martin now moves on to the back of Damien Giddings. Damien looking like he's trying to hold him up on the actual backs and put Martin into the rounds. Andrew now got to another space. Carnage into the sweeper. It's like Australia 2016 all over again with a brand new McLaren flying for the air. One spot at the moment. Andrew Walters, car two on the grid, still sitting in second. Mark Burgess up into third.
1 minute down, 4 minutes to go. Damien in the one, Andrew the two, Mark in the five. Lee, Martin, Michael, Daniel and Ben. Andrew Walters runs in the two spots. Right, then mine as they come down the back straight now. Back to here for the overall. Could be the overall win in the class. So yeah, don't forget, we have trophies and awards for the top winner in every final, plus the top 10. Stop and qualify the divisions at the It's down 2 minutes to go. Damien, Andrew, Lee, Mark, Martin, Michael, Daniel and Ben. Thank you. Waiting for Damien now. Damien works way through the carousel for the final time. Damien gets down the back straight. Damien going to take over winning in the A final and the overall winner, 4-1.